Welcome to this tutorial on how to set up a consultant account in Your DEQ Online. The first step in the process is for you to register for the consultant account type. Information on account registration can be found in the link in the video description box. In the next step, the responsible official will create a link to your account and delegate permissions. We recommend that after you register your consultant account, that you contact the RO to let them know what email address you use to sign up for your DEQ Online so they can complete the linking and permissions process. To verify that an RO has linked to your account, log in to your DEQ Online. Select My Account from the navigation menu. On the right side of the screen, there will be a section titled My ROs. Select the name of the RO from the list, and the delegated permissions will appear. Once the permissions have been established, you may now begin the submittal process. If you do not see the name of the RO or the permissions, the responsible official has not created a link to your account or delegated permissions. Instructions for ROs on establishing links to consultants can be found on the account registration page linked in the video description box. Thank you for watching this tutorial on the consultant account setup process. If you have questions or need technical assistance, please reach out to the Your DEQ Online Help Desk.